beautiful morning. Take you with me, see what we do. Checking out the waves breaking on the point.
Kind of like to do.
Take the bike out, have some coffee by the lake, and ride. There she is.
Today should be the day I'll finally get my wheel built. So it's been a real long excursion, and I guess it's really who you deal with that can make things happen for you. So
I found a good mechanic, and they're going to put that project together. So we're out here on the point, Lake Champlain. And it's just beautiful, so calm, relaxing, fun place to start the day. Come down here into this kind of this dock area. You can hear the ships creaking, which is pretty relaxing. And right now there is a train going by, so we can hear the train as well. Putting an energy pipeline across the lake, and I was hoping to be able to get the sound of the ships creaking. Never go here, this one. See if you can hear the ships creaking. The dock. Creaking as the waves pass. It's pretty rad. Yeah, listen. I hear that. They're just putting those floaties out there and building a pipeline. But the creaking's cool. Let's listen and hear it. I don't know if the camera can pick it up. Kind of creaking sound. Let's go this way. Yeah, I'm on my routine. Nice rip every day. Season, leaves are starting to change, but it's still 80 degrees. Let's go. Whoa, what happened there? Some creaking action. It's peaceful, just having coffee, sitting, listening. There it is. How exciting was that? So, all right, I think I'm gonna go for a rip now on the old Yeti.
Switch Infinity Link down in there, let's go.